Happy morning, students. A warm welcome from Sheba Group of School online class. Happy to meet you all through this class. Today we are going to write the GK subject in the book exercise. Are you all ready, children? Dear students, all of you take your GK book. All of you take your GK book. Today we are going to write the GK book exercise, page number 5. Students, sharpen a pencil and start to write. Okay, children. Write with your neat handwriting. First, take page number 5. Page number 5. The heading of the lesson is plant puzzle. Plant puzzle. Plants na enaduma chedi maram kodigal ellame plants. Puzzle means pudir. Now the lesson is about a plant puzzle. Okay, children. The first Roman letter. Encircle and write the name with the help of word grid. Encircle and write the name with the help of word grid. Let us move on to the first one. This grass is a panda's favorite food. This grass is a panda's favorite food. Panda is a type of bear. Adoda favorite food enadhu? That is the question. The answer is bamboo. B-A-M-B-O-O. Bamboo. B-A-M-B-O-O. Bamboo. Bamboo means moongil. The second one. A fruit that shares its name with a color. A fruit that shares its name with a color. Oru fruit oda peron, oru color oda peron unne dhaan. Adhi enna adhin ketirukanga. What is the answer? Orange. O-R-A-N-G-E. Orange. O-R-A-N-G-E. Orange. While writing the answer, spell the word and write, children. Okay, ma? The third one. Mint, bay leaf and basil are herbs. Mint, bay leaf and basil are herbs. Mint na enaduma pudina. Bay leaf na nama biryani poda leaf. Basil na omam. Or call what ma? Herbs. H-E-R-B-S. Herbs. H-E-R-B-S. Herbs. A fourth one. Another name for brinjal. Another name for brinjal. Kathrika oda innor per enadhu. Brinjalna kathrika. Adoda innor name ennadu? Eggplant. E-G-G-P-L-A-N-T. Eggplant. Okay, children. The next one. Fifth one. The leaves of these plants are used to make medicines. The leaves of these plants are used to make medicines. இந்த மரத்தோட இலையை நம்ம என்னவா யூஸ் பண்ண போறோமா? மெடிசினலுக்கு யூஸ் பண்ண போறோம். அந்த இலை என்னதுன்னு கேட்டிருக்காங்க. தட் இஸ் நீம். N-E-E-M. நீம். N-E-E-M. நீம். நீம்னா வேப்ப மர இலைகள். ஓகேம்மா? சிக்ஸ்த் ஒன். ஸ்மால் ஜூசி ஃப்ரூட்ஸ் தட் க்ரோ இன் பஞ்சஸ் ஆன் வைன்ஸ். ஸ்மால் ஜூசி ஃப்ரூட்ஸ் that grow in bunches on vines. Answer is grapes. What is the question, meaning of the question? Endha palam buncha valarudhu appdin ketirukanga. Adu ennadhu ma? Nee paathirukalla dracha pal paathirukalla eppdi irukku kottu kotta irukum la? Adhu dhaan. So the answer is grapes. G-R-A-P-E-S. Grapes. Seventh one. Flour is made from wheat. Flour is made from wheat. Wheat na ennaduma? Goduma. Goduma aracha namak enna kadaikkum? Flour kadaikkum. So flour is made from wheat. W-H-E-A-T. Wheat. Eighth one. A flower with a very sweet smell. A flower with a very sweet smell. Oru poo. Romba vasanayana poo. What is the poo? What is that flower? The flower is jasmine. J-A-S-M-I-N-E. Jasmine. JASMINE, Jasmine. Ninth one. It's a fast growing fungi. It is a fast growing fungi. The answer is mushroom. 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 This type of mushroom grows on wood, food and walls. Clear, students? The tenth one. The sap of this tree is used to make erasers. The sap of this tree is used to make erasers. Sap. A white color liquid comes from the tree. This is called sap. And from the sap, we make erasers. Okay, children. So, the answer is rubber. 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 Eraser is made from rubber. Number 11. A cup shaped flower. A cup shaped flower. Tulip. 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 Number 12. Large vegetables that grows on a creeper plant. Large vegetables that grows on a creeper plant. Oru periya kaigiri adu vandu creeper plant la valarudha. Creeper na ennaduma creeper plant ku vandu stems la romba weak ah irukum. So it grows with the support of the ground. The answer is pumpkin. The answer is pumpkin. 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 Pumpkin means pusnikai. Students, now we have to take the page number 6. Take page number 6. The heading of the lesson is plant habitat. Plant habitat. Plant na erkana sonna mari innaduma maram chedi kodigal. Habitat na nama plants grow pandra edatha da nama habitat nu solluvom. Fill in the blanks with the plant habitats. Fill in the blanks with the plant habitats. Children, sharpen your pencil and write the answer. Okay, children, write neatly, ma. Number 1. Grapes are grown in a vineyard. Grapes valara edatha nama enna nu solluvom. Vineyard nu solluvom. Okay, children. V-I-N-E. Vine. Yard. Y-A-R-D. Yard. Vine. Yard. Grapes are grown in a vineyard. Number 2. Tea or coffee is grown in a plantation. Tea or coffee is grown in a plantation. Tea or coffee plants la grow pandra nam edutha enna nu solluvom plantation solluvom. PLANTATION. 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 Spell the word and write, children. Number 3. Sugarcane is grown in a field. Sugarcane is grown in a field. Sugarcane na enaduma karumbu. Karumbu enga valaiyum vayalla valarum. Adha da namba field nu solluvom. FIELD. 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 Number 4. Young plants grow together in a nursery. Young plants grow together in a nursery. 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 Nursery is a place where we can go and buy small plants to keep it in your garden. Fifth one. Fruit trees are grown in a orchard. Fruit trees are grown in an orchard. Orchard enaduma thoppu kelvi pattukalla maandhoppu adha orchard. O R C H A R D. Orchard. Number 6. All types of plants grow together in a jungle. All types of plants grow together in a jungle. Jungle na enaduma kaadu. J-U-N-G-L-E, jungle. J-U-N-G-L-E, jungle. Jungle la ella vagayana maramu irukum. Number 7. A grassy area with some flowering plants in is a garden. A grassy area with some flowering plants is a garden. G-A-R-D-E-N, garden. Garden என்னது நம்ம வீட்டில் நம்ம போடுவோம்ல, தோட்டம் போடுவோம்ல, அதுதான் garden. Okay children. Students take page number 7. Page number 7. The lesson name is Wonderful Animals. Wonderful Animals. You have to look at the picture and write the name of the insect, animal or birds inside the box. Okay children. Look at the pictures and complete these animals, birds, insects name. Look at the pictures and complete these animals, birds, insects name. See the picture. This is a what ma? Wasp. W-A-S-P. Wasp. There is a box given. You have to write inside the box in capital letter. Okay children. Wasp means kuravi. Okay children. See the next picture. What is this ma? This is bat. Vavval. B-A-T. Bat. Next picture. What is this ma? Have you seen this? Yes. This is a crab. Nand. C-R-A-B. Crab. The next picture. This is what ma? Yes. This is a deer. Man. D-E-E-R. Deer. The next picture. This is a panther. Sirutai. P-A-N-T-H-E-R. Panther. The next picture. Spider. Silandi. S-P-I-D-E-R. Spider. The next one. What is this? Goose. Vaat. G-O-O-S-C. Goose. The next picture. It's a bird. Bulbul. B-U-L. B-U-L. Bulbul. The next one. It's a, what is this ma? Pigeon. Pura. P-I-G-E-O-N. Pigeon. Okay. Dear students, take page number 8. Take page number 8. The lesson name is Quiz on Animals. Quiz on Animals. Okay children, tick the correct answers. Tick the correct answers. You have to put the tick inside the correct box. Okay children. Number 1. This is the largest big cat. This is the largest big cat. The options for you are Royal Bengal Tiger, B Siberian Tiger. The correct answer is A, Royal Bengal Tiger. You have to put the tick inside this box. Next, second, howler monkeys are the loudest of all monkeys. The options are A, serious, B, joking. The correct answer is A, serious. Have to put a tick inside this box. Number 3, which is a dog's strongest sense? Options are A, taste, B, smell. The correct answer is B, smell. Have to put a tick inside this box. Number 4. It has prickly spines for protection. It has prickly spines for protection. The options are A, hedgehog, B, armadillo. The correct answer is A, hedgehog. Have to put a tick inside this box. Number 5. Chipmunks are a part of which family? The options are A. Monkey, B. Squirrel. The correct answer is B. Squirrel. Have to put a tick inside this box. Number 6. Ladybirds are a farmer's best friend because they eat plant-eating pest. The correct answer is A. Serious, B. Joking. The correct answer is A. Serious, and you have to put a tick inside this box. Number 7. In a beehive, drone is a... Options are A. Male bee, B. Worker bee. The correct answer is A. Male bee. Have to put a tick inside this box. Number 8. Kangaroo use their strong tails too. The options are A. Hang down from tree branches, B. Balance while leaping. The correct answer is B. Balance while leaping. Have to put a tick inside this box. Number 9. The zebra belongs to the dash family. The option is A. Leopard, B. Horse. The correct answer is B. Horse, and you have to put a tick inside this box. Number 10. Camels with two humps. Options are A. Bacterian, B. Dromedaries, and the correct answer is A. Bacterian, and you have to put a tick inside this box. Students, take page number 9 in your GK book. Okay children, now the lesson name is Sea Life. Sea Life. Name the following underwater creatures with the help of utility box. Name the following underwater creatures with the help of utility box. The utility box. This is the utility box. Answer, correct answer is given here. Okay children, you have to see the picture and write the correct answer. See the first picture. What is this? This is a beaver. B-E-A-V-E-R. Beaver. இது ஒரு வகையான நீர் நாய். The next picture. This is a octopus. O-C-T-O-P-U-S. Octopus. The next picture. What is this, ma? இது கடல் குதிரை. Sea horse. S-E-A-H-O-R-S-E. Sea horse. The next picture. What is this, ma? Have you seen this? Yes. The picture வந்து தேல். Scorpion. S-C-O-R-P-I-O-N. Scorpion. The next picture. Have you seen this? Yes. This is a turtle. Aamai. T-U-R-T-L-E. Turtle. Next one. Lobster. Eral. L-O-B. S-T-E-R. Lobster. The next picture. Can you see it, ma? Yes. What is this? Sura. Shark. S-H-A-R-K. Shark. The next one. What is this, ma? Nachatra mean. Starfish. S-T-A-R. Starfish. F-I-S-H. Fish. Starfish. The last picture. It's a ray fish. R-A-Y, ray, fish, F-I-S-H, fish. Okay, children? Dear students, follow the instruction and write the book exercise. Okay, children, sharpen the pencil and write. Write with a neat, good handwriting. Meet you all in the next class. Thank you, children. Have a good day.